my first experience in this subway in Shanghai.
Train, very clean station. Station is very well organized.
I can travel myself because everything in English also. It's very easy for me as a foreigner.
I think so, it's very convenient.
对我坐路次来说是很好的消息.
Shanghai subway is so good. I'm Amin Mouali. I'm a travel photographer and content creator from Tunisia. This is my first time in China and my first time in Shanghai also. I'm always film here in China to show my followers and my friends how China is. I want to make video and photo for this metro systems.
My name is Maha Zeber, I'm from Pakistan. Every day, yeah, I post mini vlogs about China and about traveling and something like that. They're interested in Chinese culture, like Chinese history. They're interested in this.
Subway is very nice, you know, like initiate you like a new development, like a lot of new technology, but still they're using the green way. They're using the solar for this air conditioner. They just want to be like save the nature. It's good, very good.
I'm from Malaysia, Chinese. Abu Khabar, hello. I'm actually quite impressed because it's clean and very comfortable. Because I've been in several countries filming, and Japan and Korea make me very dizzy. And just now we were in Shanghai to change, I thought it was very straightforward and simple. It's very good. 就算是外国人来，应该也不会有问题。